my dream concert would definitely be with a full orchestra. I think yun yung unang-una. And then, of course, I would love to be performing with a full orchestra in maybe Carnegie Hall or Royal Albert Hall. I'm sure you have another thing in mind.
The dream for me would be, kasi bago yung venue, nakita ko yung sphere.
Las Vegas.
In Las Vegas. And singing original hit songs.
If this is a dream, yeah, why not?
No, why not? I think the greatest duets, because we want to be part of the greatest duets. And oh, this is a good step in that direction.
It's just nice to cater to the younger audience now, especially the new generation. But these duets from the past are still very relevant until now.
There are many great duets, as you said, but we want to contribute to that. We want to add to the greatest duets.
The magic of collaborating and the magic of working together is very inspiring, I think.
I'm also a fan of great duets. Hearing great duets and seeing it on stage, I love seeing that. So I guess that's also where the whole concept comes from.
Why the Greatest Duets goes Broadway?
I think we can both say that we are fans of Broadway. Broadway musicals. I haven't seen a show like seeing people just sing Broadway duets.
It would be great to be with Philippine theater's best leading man.
And the best soprano.
It was a natural idea to come up with.
Yeah, an idea that is very close to our hearts, mm-hmm. that we want people to enjoy with us.
Suddenly the world seems such a perfect place.
Everybody, this is Lara, Maigue.
This is Gian, Magdangal, and we'd like to invite you to The Greatest Duets Goes Broadway.
That's November 10, 2023 at 8 p.m. at the Teatrino Promenade with our very, very special guest, Mr. Ogie Alcasid.
Directed by Stephen Viñas and musical direction by Jesper Mercado.